Miri, just look at this place. Two eye patches, huh? Well trade. Hold on, Captain. The signpost should lead them straight to us. Cliche. Be on the lookout. We can't miss them. We landed. Can do, Captain. Lookout is my middle name. We'll find suitable adventures for this quest, or my name is not Kenevan. What kind of risk? Pirates are in town again. I wonder what they're planning now. Pirate is back, apparently they're looking for some coin. Did you get the coins in the chest up there? I wonder what they are for. I have no idea, buddy. Cool fire now. Go this way. You're playing pirates today, just have to decide who I'll be. Hey, this group looks like they can sail. Greetings, is this your boat? Well, strangers, got anything to say to the captain, you say it to me. First mate, you land a fort wall at your service. In fact, service is my middle name. We are pirate crew searching for the legendary ghost ship. We don't engage in battle anymore, but back in the day, we did it all. Fetching a remedy in a cavern only to find out the town had burned. In the meantime, check. Being left at one hit point so the big baddie could kill us next time, double check. Heck, we have even been to jail because four Imperial soldiers appeared during dialogue instead of a random encounter. Am I misspelling them? Tough crowd, huh? Fine, let's do introductions. Meet our leader, Captain Cliche, daughter of a legendary pirate. Guess they're saying it that way. Pleasure to meet you, Captain. We were hoping we could. The one in the back with the oversized shirt, that's our quartermaster, Valtrade. He's the guy that's good at everything. Ahoy there! And the tall ones, Kenevan, are windmates. Keeps our sails full so no one has to row. Greetings, adventurers. My name is Kenevan. Right. As you notice, a double eye patch there, and that's because Kenevan can only do magic while blindfolded. Discovered his powers as a kid when he put on a pirate costume while he was already wearing a pirate costume. Nice to meet you all, I'm Zale. These are my friends Valerie, Dahl, and Teex. We need to secure passage to Wrath Island in time for the eclipse. Oh, Captain, seems to me these two be Solstice warriors. Aye, seems that be the case. What impeccable timing. Now, Captain Cliché here can certainly take you all to Wrath Island for a price, of course. Make a deal. You beat the well-traded arm wrestling, you get the ride for free. If you lose, you will have to run a little errand for us. What do you say? Sounds simple enough. I'm not sure we should be making deals with pirates. They seem nice to me. Doesn't feel like you have much of a choice. Oh sure, go ahead and refuse the call so we can all pretend it might not happen. Keep it safe and predictable. Any other tropes you had in mind for your journey? How about buying linear upgrades from every single town where blacksmiths are somehow increasingly more capable the further up north they live? Who, of course, happened to live in a shed despite selling daggers at $25,000 a pop? Fine, have it your way. When you're ready for adventure, come meet us at the Humble Boast and we'll make a deal. The Humble Boast? Local tavern, yes, follow the dogs. Good luck, crew. Time to call it a day. Oh yeah, Captain. I knew it. There's a tavern. Kicking back sounds good. I'll go right now to try and meet the chef. See you there. Talk about a wacky bunch. It seeming not serious enough, but we should probably go for it. The Humble Boaster. Just feel the breeze. I'm looking for a new dinghy, but I'm not sure which one I want. Well, you're the ones who fixed the flying lift, thanks. It's nice to be able to visit Briss for some shopping here. Welcome, were you looking for your new equipment? Thank you. This is such a lively place. It can help I feel energized. Love my job. I'll be hanging out in the sun all day anyway. Welcome to the Golden Pelican. Do you have a reservation for today? My apologies, the Golden Pelican is only for those with a reservation. I must ask you to leave. It will soon be the high season. We're getting ready to double patrol time. Some more coffee. Relaxing now and it's getting tired. Okay, let's see anything else. In a sleep stadium, my friend says there's an older version of it hidden somewhere, but I don't believe her. That's your sleeper. I was good this week, so we're eating my favorite meal tonight. I'm preparing my son's favorite dish today. So here is good money to be made there. Wouldn't starting a new be great? I don't know. I scare things about Raph Island. It's cursed or something. Apparently no one who goes there ever returns. Yeah, nonsense. They just want to keep the good opportunities to themselves. Well, our neighbors never return.
Exactly, they had no reason to, don't you see? I'm not sure, too sure about this. Okay. Really should ask my landlord to block the entrance at the top. People keep passing through my place. It's my favorite spot. Can you feel the breeze? It's no wonder how the town got this name. Kind of boring garden in this spot. Nothing never happens. All the chests are done. So you used to press that button and not the Y to open the menu. Chest. Thank you. Elysium Thorn, it does a little. Hits you for like 2, 3, if you don't do that much damage. So, can we go with more magic defense then? I'd like to come here and watch you both around me. Not fair, she always picks Kenethan. Oh no, someone found our secret spot. We found this while digging. You can have it if you promise not to tell. I saw someone swim under the docks the other day. That's irresponsible behavior. Play pirates, but we got into an argument again because we both wanted to be Kenifa. You ever tried a fishing lake north of Brisk? I go there all the time to relax. Hey, the Bumblebows has a wheels table now. I should probably give it a shot. Even cleaning clothes is fun when you have a beach. Hi, welcome to my house. I'm sorry, but I'm not accepting visitors at this time. Unless you happen to carry a trader's signet. Oh, well, that does change everything now, doesn't it? Welcome to the hidden market. What the freaking heck? That's a heck of a price. Oh, would be nice, but 888 gold? It's fishing so much, but my dad says we can't leave until we caught enough. Been here forever. Think you can lend a hand? Once we have 40 fillets, we'll be able to leave. Let's get some fish. I really want to get out of here. Making sure the chimney is in good working condition. There won't be much time for maintenance during the high season. Alright, Ocean, bring your dreams to motion. Thank you. Yeah, it was less than 10 yards from my ship once. I was on a trip to Descent once, and they also had a stool scene on it. Welcome to the Humble Bows. Were you looking to stay tonight? No. For the hell. This is a wheels table. Anyone with their own wheel and at least two figurines can play. Just like that, you're natural. Yeah, thanks so much. This will really come in handy. Anytime, reckon I'm the one who should be thanking you for all the tips. Look at him, already making friends. Oh, there you are. Ready to go see the pirates? Well, look who it is. Deal stands. If you can't beat Valtreid at arm wrestling, you're gonna need to fetch an item for it. To which pirate's honor would take you to Raph Island? Accept, sure. Accept. Everybody, arm wrestling battle! Let's go! Beautiful! Landtrade, you're up! You guys are too strong, you wouldn't be fair. I'll do it. Plus, I'm wrestling a real pirate, how cool is that? Bam, I go easy on the poor fella. Got it, Valerie. I'll be your challenger. Landtrade? Captain, can't leave without the coin. Ball out. Yeah, Captain. Right, tough one you look like. Ready? On three. One, two, three.
Oof.
Peter. I'm sorry, did I miss the part where we agreed on no magic shut room? Very proud of Captain's orders. Are you kidding? That was awesome. This will be the best antidote for sure. Show me again. Lucky we didn't ask about any specifics. You didn't have negotiated when you had a chance, son. This lesson's on the house. Haha, web trade truly is good at everything. You know it, Pat. Now, since you lost arm wrestling challenge, how about we discuss this Larian? Captain? Norfolk Bliss is the abandoned lab on a volcano wizard who died long ago. It hasn't been open for centuries, but story says it conceals a coin of undeath accord. But he won it. Powerful token paying an undead creature with its forces them to do one's bidding. I'm using it to force the ghost captain of the Vespertine to surrender his ship to me. Huzzah! How did we get in? Yeah, you kept people away all this time, but you look like you can handle yourself, so you shouldn't be a problem. We won't fight, but they will get you inside. The magic should do the trick. Nathan? An open entrance to the abandoned wizard lab, or my name is not Keen, Nathan. Oi, Captain, ain't you coming with? I'll stay here and make preparations for our departure. Fetch the coin of undeath accord, then meet me at the docks. Aye, Captain. Russ, listen here before we leave. You notice the wheels table right there in the corner. The watchmaking event of the game gotten real popular over the years too. Look, I'm sorry we had to play that little trick on you. It ain't much, but I thought if maybe you wanted to get into wheels, you could have this. Now play wheels. Tables can be found mostly in taverns. Challenge town champions turn new figurines and improve your own wheel. Rules can be viewed in the how to play section for the pause menu. Feel free to try it out now, or we can head to the wizard lab right at your browser prefer. Match energy to make your heroes attack and the enemy's current stage. Let's get up to 3 springs per round. In with our T, wheels can be browsed with unlocked, unlocked with A. Hey, Gloria. No wheels in the chat. For your attack, its action rod must be lowered by matching the associated energy. Square energy is for the left hero, while diamond is for the right hero. Energy is matched in 3-0 plus fashion. Bulwark protects the crown, it can be raised to resist up to 5 points of damage, and this raised by matching hammers in 3-0 plus fashion. Heroes evolve when they have enough XP. Heroes gain 1 XP for each tile with a blue background matching their energy type. They gain 2 XP whenever they act. Heroes always have start off at the bronze tier and can avoid evolve to silver and gold. Bombs. During the XP bar and gold, hero will spawn a bomb dealing 2 damage directly to their opponent's crown. This regarding the bulwark. Each hero has his own strengths and weaknesses. There's a total of 6 playable heroes: War Mage, Archer, Engineer, Assassin, and Priest. Steady and moderately fast damage dealer. Since damage doesn't carry over, this one is easily blocked by the bulwark. Try it out. No, wow. That's not what I was gonna do. Gambling stream now. Oh, come on, the defeater. This one is kind of hard to know. Didn't say much either, I can tell you that. Thank you. So you depends what he has on his side up there, what's gonna happen, and if you're gonna attack or not. There we go. Okay, it's the bottom one is our team. So, one is like, so you see you have these ones at the bottom, the different ones spinning the wheels. So if you get the most hammers, you build up your wall. Then if you get these green ones or green ones purely is like you lower it down and eventually your character will attack. When you have the ones the square ones is for our left hero and diamond is for our right hero. But then you have they call it bulwark here. So you can build up your wall and put it up. And then you can evolve your heroes, which you use these little with a bluish background. And then you can upgrade your character. Start a bronze and you can upgrade into, I think it's gold, right? It's the max. But if you get your character up to gold, you can also spawn a bomb. It is kind of confusing. It took me the first round to really understand it still, even after going through and reading this, how it actually works. Yeah, but it takes also a round to play it to really get it. Oops. I also talked to the pirate. I ain't got no research. Oh yeah, we need to go and get that thing now. A fun door, but it seems I will only be able to lift it a few inches. Alfred, when you mark out. Mance! Orlando, hurry! Oh, sweat, big guy, demolition is my middle name. Haha, that's what you get, you old ruin. That's one way to do it. Better that the captain, our part of the mission was a success. His crew might need a few pointers in there, so I will remain with them for now. Sure, can't hurt to have a mage around. Oh, I will prove to be a valuable companion, or my name is not Kniffen. Have it your way then. Coming, Walter. Hey, good luck in there. Background. My, what an improbable place. And look at this device. I wonder what it does. This is a lot to take in. Why don't you explore a bit? Green crystal! I assume we are supposed to... Are we all rested? Yes. Based on the scripture, you should be able to mix the life from different curses to open new paths. Quite fascinating. Okay. So, what can the weakness be? Melee, seems like. They took our portal. Nuked out of existence. Thank you. More enemy. How are we with? Okay, so he can do a new. Could. They all are so freaking outspread. Nuke that one. Let there be light. Gives you 8 MP. You can only have 10 meals on you at at a time, so I'm just trying to see what I'm gonna use here. This one heals the whole party, which is nice. This one only takes one person, but heals for a lot. But let's take two of these. We have some. Actually, take this one so it heals and gives MP. Down here. Color combinations there. I'm gonna have to do red and green too. Right here in the well. I lost my watch in the lake and the fish swallowed it. Would you mind catching it for me? Want to be glowing. Ah! Oh, what the? Why is it going so far to the right? Spot, thank you very much, my friend. Here's some of the some people you travel. Might not be anything, but we're gonna do peace talking. I'm gonna use your salute, I don't know. We'll be right back. Sure, why not? That was it. Just get that Mage Knight armor. Rest. And let's see. He has something to say here. This one. Flashbang. Hello, anybody out there? Give a call, we don't know what to expect here. Found something. What is that? Maybe the coin is in there? Wait. It's powerful, get ready. Okay, let's Okay, can I resist again the blunt. Oops. So we can't damage that one. Maybe it's only magical attacks on it. I wonder if Mending Light is worth it, because if he does attack again, it's like he's just gonna go down anyway. Taking a gamble here. Oh, okay, so when he has that purple thing, that means he's vulnerable too. Holy shit, that one did a damage. That's gonna be the coin we need. The coin of the Undeath Accord. Alright, there's our ticket to Wrath Island. Ahoy, you got the coin! Job well done. Let's go back to Briss, the captain will be waiting. First we're gonna up. Save. Now we can get the heck out of Dodge. An upgrade for him, actually. Mm-hmm. Man, I need 800.
I could. How much is this? Oh, 62, 60, 70, 86. Not enough.
I want to buy that thing.
Well, you're gone and done it.
Time performance pass?
It's a ring that shows the weaknesses and stuff on enemies. But costs like 888 gold to buy it. Officially naming you members of our crew.
No ways, we breed pirates!
Fulfill our end of the deal. Will you take us to Raph Island now? I and this crew, a mate in need, is a quest indeed.
Huzzah!
Boat is huge, I can't wait to see the kitchen.
Hold your horses, son.
Their ship ain't ours. No, no, no. Be right this way. Oakum skiff ain't much to look at. It will get you all across the Shellomire to Raph Island, all right? Just gotta stick to that canal and open sea for us till we get a proper vessel. Nice pirate ship. Unless you all have some unfinished business, we can set sail for Raph Island right now. Yeah, I think you're ready. In the sunlight, pals, I hear Raph Island is real gloomy. Yeah, good old soul-based dweller will do that. Nothing a solstice folk can fix, of course. Well, at least I hope so. Wouldn't want to end up moving there permanently. What do you mean? Don't you know about the one-way trip thing? Well, here's another one you all never heard of before. No one that's been to Raph Island has ever returned. Why not? Anything? Stories say that the Dweller of Woe has mind-control powers. The setting foot on Raph Island, people are cursed to remain there for the rest of their lives. The life on Raph Island is live day by day, for no one knows who the dweller will prey on next. Prey? These things feed into her? Aye, every so often the dweller sings with her cursed voice, compelling one of the denizens of Raph Island to sleepwalk into her lair, never to return. Okay, that's... Why would people even go there then? Leads me curiosity, boredom, a need to escape. We'll get to us soon enough. Did you guys know about all this? Don't worry, God. It's what we have been trained for. And the headmaster is in charge of the mission. He's dealt with many dwellers before. Alina and Brugase will be there too, and they are much stronger than us. I'm sure you can handle it. It's just... I'm not giving me the creeps. The eclipse makes the dwellers weak to our magic. Everything will be fine. And don't forget, it's the last dweller. It is surreal to think that we will be the ones to see the end of it all after centuries of struggle.
means we'll be free from duty. We can travel the world. Oh, Captain, seems the sun be setting. Don't you blink now, you'll miss it. Behold, the legendary ghost ship that appears in dust. Vespin time. Price. This battalion will be ours one day. My name is not Katina. Nathan. Nathan? All in due time, it is. For now, we are about to be hit the dogs. Look alive and brace yourselves. Story told. By overcoming the dead wizard's illusions, our heroes have secured passage to Wrath Island in time for the eclipse. In this place where the night is everlasting and the dead still alive, they embrace themselves to fight the last known dweller. While evil forces prepare to play their hand, fear is set to strike very close to home. It's gloomy. What part of the curse around here? That master moraine calls it the night shroud. It's an old fleshman's curse that prevents any sunlight from reaching the island. But even after you defeat a dweller, yeah, there ain't no fixing that one. But hey, it's a living. Speaking of which, the town of Lucent should be just ahead. Be kicking it back at the local tavern. Can't leave till you take care of business anyway. Yolan, why come here with us if you knew how dangerous it was? You'd be trusting the captain, and seems the captain be trusting y'all. If our adventure is to end here, I say so be it. You will have remained loyal to the end and seen that much more of the world. Right on, Kenneth. Hey, you should come see us at the inn. We'll be playing some music. Music? Aye, Captain wants us to practice cheering up the places we visit. Well, onwards then. Walter's invitation sounds fun. How about we go to the inn and take it easy for a little while? Not like there's anything more you can do until the others get there. Of course we did arrive early. Oh, don't feel bad. You accomplished so much already. What's this cleansing thing? Fighting a dweller must be a pretty big deal. Might as well be fully rested, don't you think? Guess we could take a short break. Alright, let's make for Lucent. Okay, I'm getting more coffee. Be right back. Ambush! Okay, if that's all they're doing, then I'm gonna ignore using try to interrupt that one. Better just nuke them. Get knocked the shit out. Poison attack or anything, so I can't. Those zombies, I can't do anything about. I can't interrupt that attack. Are we gonna get another member, or are we gonna get another? Find maybe a skill. We will get one. Mm-hmm. town of Lucent?